we got a B2401 here, stick shift. We got 1,038 pounds on the pallet here. We're gonna go ahead and start with this and see what she'll do. Got our weight box on the back for safety, and it makes a big difference. So, if I remember close, I'll go back to the video, but I'm pretty sure it's very close to a B2301. So, we added another 117.6 pounds to this, which brought us basically up to 1,215 pounds. We're going to go ahead and give this a shot and see how high it's going to go. So just enough to get it moved around. So that'll be it for this one. We're going to go and probably jump to an L series now and come back and see what we got.